your parents have left us the keys.
Oh, sweet, isn't it?
This place is amazing, so cool.
Don't break anything, alright?
Chill out, we're not five.
Yeah, but you know what they're like. I go mental.
So where are we going to go tonight then?
Oh. You got any music?
Try it.
It's horrible. Yeah, just behind you. Are my lips red?
Mm-hmm.
Aren't
they? That's rank.
It's disgusting, isn't it?
She tripped, but then she started shaking and started to panic. Just there wasn't much help at all. I mean, I didn't really understand what was happening. I realise now it would have been better for everyone if I'd just known what to do, but instead I just froze. I knew it was a seizure because I'd seen one before. Owen, move that stuff out of the way so she doesn't hurt herself. Can you pass me that cushion for her head? Can't move a person when they're having a seizure. So you move the objects around them instead and make sure they're comfortable.
Should we call an ambulance, Esther? Esther!
Only if she seizures for 5 minutes or more, I'm timing. Pass me a handbag.
Is there something we can do?
Not at the moment. I had a feeling that Crystal was epileptic, but finding a medical car put my mind at rest.
I felt like we'd been there forever. But in reality, it'd only been a couple of minutes. I was terrified. There was nothing more we could do apart from keep her warm and wait.
Epilepsy affects my life and those around me. Knowing what you can do to help someone during a seizure can really make the difference.
Feeling okay now?
Still feel a bit spaced out.
Does anyone want a cup of tea?
Yes,
please.
That'd be great.